Banff Elementary families, we are so excited to welcome you to the school next week. My name is Jody Keon. I am the assistant principal here, and I have a message from Nadine Cloutier, the principal of Banff Elementary School. Unfortunately, she cannot be with us at this time, as she is in Ontario attending to family matters, as her mother recently passed. She sends warm wishes to everyone and will be with us soon enough. We want to walk you through some of the protocols and procedures on the first day of school. If your name begins with A to L, you can come on Monday. If your name begins with last name begins with M to Z, you can come on Tuesday. We're doing a staggered start this year. We will meet on Squirrel Street just behind us. We'll barricade the road and you can meet your teacher with a pylon. Students in grade one, you can head over to the Moose Field and 1-2. Miss Ramdeal and Miss Hollett will be there. Now, you might have questions about your indoor shoes. For now, we're just going to walk right into the school with our shoes, not worry about boot rooms. However, we have to think about physical distancing, putting on our masks, and parents, this is new for you as well. We have a doorbell here at our main entrance, and you will have to make an appointment 24 hours in advance to come into the school. This is a new thing. So please contact the office if you would like to do that. So let's go into the school and show you around a little bit.
So here we are. I'm putting on my mask. Whoops, I'm just getting comfortable. We have hand sanitizer at all entryways. As we move in, all of our doors will have signs on them for the grades. Every grade will have their own door, and your teachers will show you how this works. When you come into the school, you'll notice we've taped all of the floors, and we have signs to remind us to maintain 6 feet or a 2 meter distance. If you come in as well, our washrooms are marked with dots. So we will limit the number of students who go to the washroom. You will stand on the dot and wait your turn.
We are so excited to see you and look forward to Monday. And here is the rest of the staff.
To predictability, the milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This whole world confusing me.